just the girl. And wipe away the dead.
Are you in there to witch?
What do you want with her?
You had a deal to witch.
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now.
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want. Anna? Anna?
Jeez, I forget how... I don't know how long this one is. I wish I was able to save normally.
Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on, I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Out cold. Yeah, this is kind of confusing. This is confused. I don't know what goes in the water.
Hey, do you see a young girl? You see a young girl? Blue skirt? No? Fella seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one.
Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
People don't know their place anymore.
Tell me about it. An Oriental stopped me on the street and asked me for the time. Just like that.
There should be a law.
I think there is.
Maybe you and I should go for a walk along the shore.
I'm not going on any walk with you. Your reputation is well established.
Look at him, ladies. It's a crime like someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
This is the
way. Hey, miss it. Miss. Hey, miss. Miss. Elizabeth!
Hello! Oh, this is wonderful! Oh, come dance with me, Mr. Dwayne!
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now!
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Smell that. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
You're blocking the view.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power. He falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now? Huh. That fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Mr. DeWitt, here. Come look at these.
Bird?
Or the cage?
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's two again. How do you... Never mind.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful, and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God!
My God!
It's Roy. It has to be! Who else
Look.
Would say such a thing?
Are you all right?
How could this
happen?
That
was my home.
Why didn't the
We should get out of here.
This?
Let's go.
Who knows what the prophet says? He tells us when he is wise. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, Frederick.
Where was the songbird?
Right. He's the sword of vengeance.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
Look at this one. Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
Damn thing's
all right,
locked.
All right, quiet down there, Pete. Just go home and dry yourself up.
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
When did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with more than the slightest complexity, or they simply... Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
prevents Beast's invisibility from gaining health compared to getting
Try asking the girl a few key questions. Such as, don't shoot these gold bars, talk to my folks.
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Hey, hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Some things are just broken.
This ain't no place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Yeah, this is the only real kind of actual choice this game has. Whether you help them or not is whether they show up or not. When revive, you recover at full health. Is useful. There's only a few different handymen in the game. So I guess I'll take that. New boots.
What's that?
There you go, little miss. Cotton candy here. It's your cotton candy.
It's the newest one in the series. I read it was delivered three times.
Okay, no, I got to see.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? When duke hears the Columbian anthem, he stands at attention and sings along, proud and clear. When dimwit hears the Columbian anthem, he just says,
that song again? I'm too tired to sing.
Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
Just is.
Sounds like an unnecessary complication. Hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there.
As a boy, I had a dog named Bill. Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend. If we had not fed him, Bill
right in there?
Everything's fine.
Bill would have been loyal. Only when the colored man can make that claim.
She's trying to get us both arrested?
I need to bring my own here. Solving the Irish problem. Okay. As Irishmen, explain this problem to me.
to find out you're running around planting kisses on all the girls. But little Mary McCarthy and that horrid Aaron O'Malley, if your father found out, oh, it is bad enough he has to employ those potato eaters. Oh, Frederick, you leave me in such a state.
Kind sir, would you happen to have the time?
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Yeah. Especially considering she's freaking...
Last customer. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Excuse me.
Watch out, I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one. Please. How much?
Yeah, there it is.
One silver eagle.
Hey.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister, you're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me! Get away from me! Let me out!
Elizabeth!
This, no more soul fusions.
Perfect.
I have the map. max amount.
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Just stay where you are!
Get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
Okay. I don't know why she's so crazy right now. I got stabbed. I'm gonna hold this gun with a bleeding hand.
You killed those people!
Elizabeth.
You're a monster!
What did you think was gonna happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment. And you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand.
See, the reason I always pick this option is because
what happened back there?
Cover up his fucking hand.
It's not the last
the freaking
it?
Mark.
I don't know.
Since there. These guys are all racist idiots, that lady told them I was a midget, a Chinese midget.
I suppose I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. Do my best to keep you alive in the abyss. And if your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on the side of the abyss.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a wonderful audience. I'm afraid that's all I have time for today. I am Derek Gravenight, and I will see you next time.